Got a notification that your service is active? Great, we're going to show you how to easily set up your fixed wireless connection. You'll know you have this type from the onboarding email that you've been sent, or if you have this box in your home. To set up, you'll need your NBN network termination device, or NTD, your NBN compatible router, an Ethernet cable, and both devices' power cables. In your home, your NTD will be mounted to the wall. On the underside is where all the plugging will happen, so a good idea is to make some space for ease of access. Firstly, take the NTD's power cable and plug it into the power socket on the underside of the device. Your onboarding email would have told you which numbered Uni D port you'll need to connect to on your NTD. Take one end of your Ethernet cable and run it from that numbered Uni D port over to the WAN labeled port on the back of your router. From here, it's a case of plugging in the power cable to your router and checking all connections on both devices are secure. Once both power cables have been plugged into the wall, you can flick the switches on. Wait for between 10 to 15 minutes for both devices to finish setting up, checking that all your NTD's lights are green or flashing amber where applicable, and all router lights indicate internet connection. If you're unsure, refer to our help center and your router's manual to understand what each light means. Once all lights are as they should be, you're ready to go. You can start connecting your devices to Wi-Fi with the network ID and password, usually on the back or bottom of your router. Feel free to also connect devices via Ethernet to any of the Ethernet labeled ports or a VoIP phone handset to the phone port. If you run into any issues or have any questions about your setup, we're here to lend a hand. Visit our help center on our website or call us on 1300 880 905 to speak to one of our Aussie team members.